BJP MP from Bhopal, Sadhvi Pragya Singh Thakur was seen playing basketball at Shakti Nagar basketball ground. She in fact showed off her skills. She was there to attend a plantation program. As soon as the video went viral, Congress leader Narendra Saluja targeted her through a tweet saying that she had been on a wheelchair, but now she's playing basketball at the stadium. Saw the BJP MP of Bhopal Sadhvi Thakur on a wheelchair till now, but today it was a great pleasure to see her trying her hand at basketball in the stadium in Bhopal. Till now it was known that due to some injury she could not stand and walk properly. May God keep them healthy always. Meanwhile, Sadhvi Pragya Singh Thakur on June 25th refused to call Martyr Cop Hemant Karkare a patriot and reiterated that real patriots don't call Karkare a patriot. She also added that an emergency-like situation had formed in 2008 when she was jailed in the Malegaon blast case. News Desk.